What now? That's the big question. But the answer is always the same. The future.
A return to the moon, docking with an asteroid, a new perspective on the solar system beyond low Earth orbit.
The heavy lift rocket that NASA's Space Launch System program is developing can help make all that possible.
It's in the design stage now. Its main purpose is to carry explorers and entirely new science missions beyond Earth orbit, supporting researchers from across the globe. It'll back up the commercial crew and cargo capabilities that are being developed for the ISS. Over 280,000 pounds of equipment, people, and cargo, breaking new ground when it comes to how much we can get out of orbit. Our current capabilities would be absolutely shattered.
How? Well, simple design, evolutionary technology, and even more cost-effective approaches involving legacy systems will allow the program to work in completely new and increasingly effective ways.
The what and the how are almost always the easiest questions to answer, but it all starts with the why, right? In this case, the why and the what are the same, the future.
The frontier has always been America's story. Some settle, but a few of us keep blazing forward. We have to. It's in our DNA, probably because we know that the future can teach us more than the present.
Exploration means never slowing down. Seeing new sights increases our understanding of the universe around us, as well as our faith in what we already know.
In 40 years, all our children are going to remember about Apollo is the story, the unity, the accomplishment.
The future frontier. Never before possible perspectives, new interactions with geography, new ways to bring the world together through transportation and communications.
The challenge of people leaving the Earth and Moon system is small compared to the doors it'll open. It's really hard to imagine where cell phones, the internet, and communications in general would be without the space race.
We can't just stand still.
What do we do now? We head towards the future.
Why? Because we've got to get there. How? By going further. By breaking new ground.